But when you are a child of God, we engage in spiritual battle, spiritual warfare.
Talk to me, church.
All believers find ourselves subjected to Satan attack. Satan no like we, and we no like him either. Oh, never. From the day we say, God, Satan vex with me. But we vex with him too. God down a hill. Yeah. We not go down there. We not like the old dragon. We not like Lucifer. That old deporty boy. Slow foot. One pants. Chege, chege, chaka, chaka. Smell bad demons. We not like him either. So if I war him one, I war him I go get. Because we harm and dangerous. I don't know about you, church, but we are engaged. Touch your neighbor, say we are engaged in our battle, in our warfare. Every day of your life, you have to fight for your survival. I say you shall not die, but live and declare the word of the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are engaged in this battle, in this warfare, subjected to Satan attack, because we are no longer under the devil's scheme. We are no longer on the devil's side. Come on, somebody. The day you cross over, the devil get mad because he thought he had your bone. But Jesus set you free when he gave you the answer. Down on your knee. Come on, somebody. And right now, you are living by grace and mercy and testimony. You know what I mean, preach? So devil, reverse. Hallelujah. 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 Some of you, Margie, say, me now go a dance again. Come on, man. We now go a street again. We now go drink rum with friends. Now fornicate again. Now carry on again. Now walk no hoobia. No have no highland powder. You know what I mean, preach? I'm on the Lord's side. Who's on the Lord's side? The devil not like you, but still praise God. Amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. Stop your neighbor, say, neighbor, I am harmed and danger. Hallelujah. And if you trouble me, you trouble God. If you touch me, you touch God. I'm anointed and appointed. God make you special. Make you with purpose. So if the devil think he's gonna rob you of the purpose that God has placed on your life, warfare. Hallelujah. Say, I'm fighting for survival, and I will fight till I die. I will never run away. I'm on the battlefield. I say, me on a battlefield. Touch your neighbor, say, neighbor, take up your weapon. Brush off your weapon. What if a Christian? Weapon, the pan dresser. Weapon, you know what I mean, preach? The pan break front. Say, neighbor, pull it up. Crank it up. Heal it up. Shine it up. Get ready for war. War. If a war, the devil want, tell him, we got bullet, bullet, bullet. We got bullet. I wonder if we can preach in a Portmore. Cause you have some people go at night and drop in a starch in a Portmore. You know why I'm a preach? But if you're dropping a starch, we going high on you out. You know why I'm a preach? Amen. Rise up. Rise up. Amen. think we thinking of this? You think we wishy-washy of this? I hear Jesus say, Peter, thou art Peter, and upon this rock I build my church, and the gates of hell, the gates of hell, the gates of hell, the gates of shall not, cannot prevail against God. I am giving them a one. You know what I'm going to preach? Say, neighbor, put on your crash bar. Because we're going to crash in a hill. Because hell gate can't stop you. We are going to mash down that. We are going to blow down that. In the name of Jesus. Tell hell, say we harmed and dangerous. Some of you are frizzing and jelly back. Make the devil a bounce you like ball. Touch yourself, say, I'm like, me and you. So the devil can't bounce me. The devil can't spin me. Say, neighbor, me and no gig. So the devil can't spin me. I am powered by the Holy Ghost. I'm powered by the blood of Jesus. So I am armed and dangerous. And if the devil thinking bad, touch a button. Touch a button. I put more within. Me can't preach. Me can't preach. I put more. I want to make him broke out. I can't make him boss. There are some people holy till them a leak over here, you know. And the devil will rob them and will kill them. But me say, all the Christian soldier, say you're ready for the war. Because we. If you're not ready for this, stand on your bed. If you can't manage the heat, yeah, come out of the kitchen, yeah. If you can't take the preaching, yeah, come out of the meeting, you know. Cause we are gonna lick it till the boss. You ready, musician? And me say, all Christian soldier, say you're ready for the war. Because we fully prepared, we no got no fear. Go tell the devil, say we ready for the war. Me say, all Christian soldier, are we done here or far? Because we fully prepared, we no got no fear. Go tell the devil, say we ready for the war. Look. Let me lick it and bust it. My God could never be disappointed. I may say, touch not the Lord's anointed. If on a mission, I may must be completed. He now get sidetracked. War, we are defending no drama. We can't lose, we are no easy character. All the demonic force, we're not afraid of. Because we trust in a master God. Armor. Don't get me mad too early, you know. Hallelujah. Can I preach? Cause you got some legions pack up in the region. Why are you afraid of them? You have some people. Why are you afraid of them? Why are you run out of your house? Run out of your marriage. Run out of your relationship. Run left your children. Run left your job. In the name of Jesus. Warfare. Warfare. War. Amen. Say nearby now, good on so it not going down like that. I am the winner and not the loser. Touch your neighbor, say neighbor. Me no know about you, but me weapon big, me weapon big, me weapon massive. One clip a 150 shot. You know what me preach? When me fire out of one clip, 150 release one time, B66. Bama me drop. You know what me preach? Say neighbor, we got up intercontinental ballistic missile. If the devil thing him bad, we drop a bomb down a hill. Ragadagadaga. Some people are play with hell. Hell now play with you. Touch your neighbor, say hell no like you. So hell now play with you. Hell won't kill you. God set up you with power to mash up hell. He said, Peter, upon this rock I build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against you. You got power. You know why I'm preach? Can I preach in Portmore? Can I preach in Portmore? Touch your neighbor, say neighbor. God's grace and mercy has brought me through thus far. I have fought some good fight and it's not done yet. So tell hell, we just a come. We just a come. And we know why. No botheration. Finally. Hear what the writer said. Yeah. The writer said, finally. Finally. My brethren. Be strong. Be strong. Be strong. Be strong. In the Lord. Finally, me know if you war the back here. Finally, me know if you war the cancer. Finally, me go war the tumor. Finally, me go war the sickness. Finally, me go war the demons. The old monkey them. Where want ride me back. Finally, me not run from no devil. I'm going to stand on the rock because I know the power that I got. So Satan, you can't prepare. Shout yes. Bunks in neighbor say you must know what you have. You have some people afraid like puss. Little trouble take them, pitney shot fit them. Them start run like siren. Wow, wow, can, can. Shut them out. Stand up in a God. Rock back. Say, devil, I am armed and dangerous. I got power, power, power to trample every legion, demon, and devil in the name of Jesus. Shout yes. Some people, why are you afraid of them? To your Christian. They want to walk by you. Want to run over you. Well, you know what I mean, preach? To you know have what them have. Amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. Amen. But when you have God, you know normal. You're supernatural. You know what I mean, preach? God's children have superpower, divine power, dunamis power for back up every legion. Some little old crabber won't come at your gate, won't come in at your house, come trouble you. A full door, a full bed, whose house, a who a pay the mortgage. It's time we tell some legions, wrong address, wrong gate, wrong family, wrong body. I am armed and dangerous. Finally, finally, my brethren, stop run. Fight, fight, fight. Christian soldiers, the war is on. You don't believe it? Hallelujah. 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 You just can't stay down. You can't lie down and give up. That's what the devil want you to do. Want you lie down and dead. Then in care you go to hell. You know what I mean, preach? But finally, the red tent come up Portmore to strengthen some people. We give you power. Holy Ghost power. You know why me preach? Say neighbor, me nah miss a beat. Cause I feel like I'm gonna get some power under the tent here. Cause some demons won't come in me yard. Some demons don't have workplace. Some devil won't fight me. Won't get rid of me. But I feel my power rising up. I feel like an army. I'm ready for battle. Say, neighbor, arm yourself.
See, I know why the devil don't like me now. Because I'm the commander, I'm the trainer. God has called me to train the army, don't you? To get the army ready and train them for battle. And if you are lead God army, you have to be brave. Amen, somebody. You are some wishy-washy people in a pulpit to preach. You know why I preach? You know why I preach? They lack power. They're not going to like me, no. Amen. Because they don't empower the people. They rob the people.
Uh-oh, is someone going to say nothing?
They empower people for themselves. Because you have some people that go to church, then power is in the bishop.
You know why I preach?
The power is in the pastor. The power is in the evangelist. Only them one can pray for you. Only them one can help you. Life from the pit of hell. You have power. A child of God. When you're born again, you're born with power.
So bishop no come to church. And bishop no come to your yard. Demon no go kill you. Lie.
So bishop dead, you go dead too. That's why some church go down, because it built on one person. Nobody else no have no power. It's time some people have power. You have some people dress up, pass you, go to church, and if you don't look good, then shock on them attire. If you come in a church and you don't sit down right or your skirt tie, shock on them attire. I'd call a Luban dog. Shabba shabba. Come on for me, Honda. Them only have power for jump around you. They only have power for grow on you like game fowl. So they in a spirit. What kind of spirit? How a demon a rock you? When your boy your teeth, when you know what I'm a preach, when your husband a get trouble, you know how no power. You take lick and box. You know what I'm a preach, but you want come run church. Say you have anointing. What kind of?
I feel like a garniness.
Hallelujah. Touch your neighbor, say neighbor. You must have power. So when the Hebrew days come, when the enemy comes in like a flood, you live up a standard. You rock back and say, under God, get out. The blood of Jesus is against you. Bullet, bullet. Warfare. I am armed and dangerous by the blood.
You know what I'm preaching?
Yes, only little boy. Pani Gaza.
You know why me preach?
Pani Gaza. I fired them little 38, 45. Them little Glock. And them little Uzi. Or Pumpy. Or whatever they're firing. It doesn't matter. Whatever. Run up in a B-66. I preach, me come for preach, I put more in. Me say the mission possible, and we can't lose the war. So if some boy think them bad, run up in a me machine.
And we now fire blank. Because when we bust one shot, gunman get cut down. When we bust another shot, thief get cut down. Rapist get cut down. Murderer get cut down. Whoop your walker get licked down. Mashed down. Ripped down. Sorcerer get killed. Bullet.
You don't like me already? Well, catch a bus. Catch one of the yellow one or one of the white one or one of the... Or catch a train if you want to run. Or catch a taxi. Hallelujah. You know why me preach? Slap yourself, say I'm armed and dangerous.
Some people want to move, you know. God put you up in a little place. And I bless you. And some people want to move you. Want to blow you away. Amen. Want to come at your night night. Want to come at your funeral. But just like a tree planted by the water. I wonder if we can preach in a Portmore. I shall not. I am giving them a one. Hallelujah. Sound like a fly by night. Pitch be dear. Say them a front pan teeth. Gawking. Them a bad man. Wicked man. Murderer. Say them one yam your food. And I know them cookie. Then can't cook. Can't turn camel. Can't hot water. But them want name your food. Well, them I go dead for hungry. Cause they can't name this. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, pray? Some wicked boy, I go dead for hungry. Cause if I'm my food, I go full them belly. White squall, I go. Cause I shall not. What some people are going like they don't want to preach to me. Watch what the Bible said. Yeah. Life and death, yeah, is in the power of the tongue. So a man thinketh, so is he. Whatever come from your mouth can either build you or break you. Me not chat no negative. Me a lick it on the devil. Cause it must bust. It must bust. It must bust. Cause I am armed, yeah, and dangerous. I am built for war. Me no know about you, but Mark Stewart built for war. And if a war them want, war them I go get. Me a war boat for God. Me tell people over town. Me say man say them we dead for dodos. Me we dead for God. You know why me preach? If man are dead for man, me we dead for God. Me we dead for God. Me we dead for God. And the enemy must know me can't dead before the time. So you could have fire anything you want. There's a shield. There's an edge. A protection around the child of God. If a boy want touch high, he must go ask God high if him can touch high. You hear that high? Cause I'm armed and dangerous. The writer said, finally be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might.
Somebody not going like on a nice. People are going to enter. Left from Portmore, going to St. Thomas. And come back with some little vial. Going like you're strong. You're weak like rat. And what that can do, you see, you just go waste your money. You're definitely up. As a matter of fact, every woman worker is a dog. Every sorcerer is a dog. Revelation tell me that. You know what I preach? I say, if you pray for me so I can preach fearless. I say, everybody will walk up here. If you have up the same thing them in your house under your husband's bedside, you are dark. And you come tell people about me, we kill you and I touch you. Me know if we get rid of you, get rid of what? Who you? Patu? Or Shaka Zulu? It doesn't matter. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. I am harmed. You are harmed. Declare it. Stop fret to death. Some of you make some people make you fret to death. God didn't threaten you. Well, if they threaten you, send it back. Reverse the curse. You can't take it heat. Come on, take the kitchen. The boy can't go manage that preaching in a Portmore. You know. I'm going to go back up out of this car. Go catch a bus in this car. Threaten me. Threaten child of God. And God didn't tell me, say, my time come yet. You ask God if you can't touch me. God help you if you don't ask God. Because if me ever complain to God, say you are trouble me. Jesus, oh, somebody trouble me, but sorry for you. Some people don't know, so you can't complain to God. You can't call upon God to deal with the case and you sleep on the pillar. Some of you fight some battle where no fear. The battle is not yours. The battle is the Lord. Go on your bed. Because you're harmed and dangerous. If some people make you ever get up midnight and go upon your knee, tomorrow morning then, dead. If they ever make you burn some midnight aisle and talk to God, and God give you a green light. Tomorrow them. Man, someone who can't talk like this, because you have no fear. That's why some bad man, God man rape his teeth. Someone afraid for God church. When night come, can't afraid of thief and God man and bad man. Where? Touch who? There's a fire. Goes before me. Burn up all the enemies. Watch your man. Watch your man. Watch her. Watch your man. Sometimes you know, say, death is on the horizon. The enemy send death threat. But I hear the psalmist say, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will not fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and staff. Watch a man, say neighbor, some crab in a barrel won't stop you, but thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemy them. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup a hoodie. If someone we know harm and dangers, we're dead already. If someone we know God, trust God, and pray to God, you're done dead already. You're born with a white. But I'm here today because God kept me. I'm alive today. said, the devil think him bad. Touch the Lord's anointed. Because if God give me life, the devil can't take it. If God give you life, the devil can't touch it. Lord God, may I preach to somebody. So finally, because you know what God has done for you and where God has taken you from, be strong. Be strong. Be strong. Be strong. Be strong. There's a time and season for every purpose under the heaven. I mean, not see why I mean, not do nothing. Do you nothing, but you want me dead. Well, if you want me dead, and God said me nothing dead, then you dead, dead. Then you just dead, dead. If me get the visa, if you go foreign, and you know where me go, and God said me if you go, you dead. Dead then. When you see me pack your suitcase and go on the airport and hand in me ticket, have here go. Whoop up your mouth, huh? She really gone? Huh? Have heart attack and dead. Hey, when God power you up, some people are going to have here go, you know? When God deliver some of you, some people are going to drop out. They might go hang up in a general hospital for all the days of their life. Because they don't expect you to go through. They don't expect you to make it. They don't expect you to prosper. So when God bless you, they can't take it. They can't believe, say you. God take out of it. Lord God. So when them see you looking like TVJ, look it. When they see you like CBM, just look at us now. Them are going to have here go. They're going to have fever, heart attack, and dead then. All I know, I'm not the one going to the funeral in the casket, baby. I'm going to sing the hymn. You know what I'm going to preach? Some people think that you are going in the casket, but you are going to sing the hymn. Hallelujah. They write the hymn by them frock hat. And I know you can't dead yet. Because you're in a shark belly. Because you're in a little wilderness. Them say, all like a she now come back from your setback. But them never know, say God have your back. And your heart. Hallelujah. Some people need to know you're down. Yeah, but you're not out. You know what I'm preach? And you're coming back from that setback because you're harmed and dangerous. Hallelujah. Touch your neighbor, say, funeral I go keep. Hearse I go pick up body. But I know for me. When me reach up a church, me I go say, when peace. Like a river. I want them to preach in a port more. Attend my way. When the church, when sorrow like sea billows roar. And me I sing the hymn. Dopey can't sing him. Lord Jesus. Me said Dopey can't sing him. Whatever my lot. Thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul.
Listen to me.
Though Satan should buffer, though trials should come, Lord God, may I chat to somebody? Let this blessed assurance control. If you did dead, you can't sing tonight. That Christ had regard, that my help, let's stay in, and he has shed his own blood for my soul. So it is well with my soul. No matter what the enemy threw after me, it is well. No matter what the old wicked them has with my soul. Come on, such a God. It is well. Turn me up, turn me up. It is well. Loose me with my soul. Asa. Asa. Korabako. Say. Brukumasato. Rebe. Randiolo. Boko. Sete. Rebe. It is well. My yako. With my soul. I feel my Holy Ghost are kicking, you know. It is well. It is well. Come on, somebody. I feel my anointing turning upon me. Yes, God. I said, it is well. Oh, with my soul. Somebody worship your God. With my soul. It is well. Ahudem, it is well. Yes, it is well with my soul. You have to tell yourself. The devil not tell you, say you're all right. The devil not tell you, say you're sick and you're helpless and you're ready to die, but it's a lie. From the pit of hell, in the name of Jesus, it is well. With my soul. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. With my soul. With my, somebody worship. Oh, I feel the anointing in me. It is well. It is well. Oi, oi, somebody worshiping up one more. I say it is well. Holy Ghost, wow, God, I am armed and dangerous. Anything you fling after me, devil, may I take it tonight. Anything you fire after me, it is well. It is well. It is well. Oh, with my soul. Yes, sir. I said, though Satan should buffet, though trials should come, I am armed and dangerous. Let this blessed assurance. Hold on. Doctor tell you say you're not going to make it. Doctor tell you say you're dead already. You must go. I'm going. Enjoy the rest of your life. But that Christ had regarded my head, let's stay. And he has shed, come on somebody, his own blood for my soul. Lord God, I feel my Holy Ghost. It is well with my soul. With my soul, it is well. I say, it is well. It is well with my soul. I crusade me then. Me then at your church. I go and preach in a Portmore. You want me to preach? Finally, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that you can stand. That you can stand. Arm yourself. Arm up yourself.
There's a warfare that's going on. Christian soldier, the war is on. You just can't
give up. As a matter of fact, you come too far.
By faith, leaning on the Lord. So who them? They know where you come from. They know where you go to reach where you reach. Do they know what you have been through?
I'm closing. To get where you're at. How comes? Finally, man. Be strong in the Lord. Hallelujah. Finally. Stand firm. Stand firm on the solid rock. The rock is Jesus. The rock is Jesus. Jesus said, you are Peter. And on this rock, I build my church. The gates of hell shall not prevail against you. I give you the keys. Whatever you bind on earth, it is bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth, it is loose.
You never say what heaven loose, and you say whatever you loose. Whatever you bind. You have the power for bind. You have the power for loose. You have the power for mash down. You have the power for blow down every Jericho wall out of your life.
But you need Jesus in your bed.